Oh my goodness, I feel like I'm like all off schedule. Share this live feed on. If you can share this video, please, for me. I'm nervous as hell, y'all. Hi. How are you? Oh my gosh. Quiet, quiet, we don't need all that. No. See, this is why I put the music on, because those dogs don't get chihuahuas. Say, no, I love my chihuahuas, though. Hey! Catch all that up! I don't want to hear it. Nope. Don't want to hear it. I'm doing good, doing good. I'm not gonna try and make this intro or this video too long, because the song I picked is kind of long. It's like a 6 minute song, but anywho, if you can share this video, share it with your timeline, share it with your friends, because I'm trying to really boost this page up. I really don't know what I'm doing. It seems like I'm doing a documentary almost. I don't know. Like a real live. But it's crazy. But anyhow, I think this is going to be the last speed painting I'm going to do for the week. I'm going to take a break for the weekend, and I might come back Monday. Who knows? At first I was like, you know, I don't want to do it. But then I woke up and I was like, you know, that felt good. I just wanted to wake up happy. So do something that you want to. That makes you happy. So I woke up happy. Doing this makes me happy. So I was like, you know what? Let me go ahead and do it. Last night's speed painting, I was really enjoying that, and all of a sudden, like, it started off so pretty, so beautiful, so majestic, like, as I was watching it. And then, like, halfway through, something had happened to me, and it made me want to destroy the painting. Like, I don't know, it was weird. And it just, like, kind of made, I don't know. That's something that made me realize, like, maybe I need to work on, you know? Just keep going. Don't necessarily let whatever insecurities or whatever things pop up just, you know, stop you, because you could end up destroying a beautiful thing. Who knows? So maybe that's just something I need to work on. I don't know. Maybe I need to learn how to control. I don't know, but I was really enjoying it. But I mean, I enjoyed the process, but the outcome of the painting I was a little disappointed in. So it kind of makes, what the fuck? Shut up. There ain't nobody here but me. Be quiet. They don't listen to me. Hold on. Okay, anyhow, so the song I have picked, it's a fairly long song. It's called The Mummer's Dance, and I just want to see, you know, how this song will do, because this song, it's longer, and it's like a nice little pace, the beat to it, and it lets me take my time. So maybe that's what I want to do. I want to just take my time with this one and see what happens. I don't know. Like I said, trial and error. I'm doing something totally new here. I don't know. I'm nervous though. And as you can see, I got a bigger canvas. This is bigger than the last one. My other ones is 24 by 36, and this is 30 by 40 because, I don't know. We will see what happens because the way this, you'll see when I play the song, but let me go ahead and, you know, just play a little song. What you want to hear? What you want to hear? Just as I just, I want to make sure I get my paints and stuff. What you want to hear? Okay. I'm sorry. I'm being like, I feel like I'm being so boring right now. Sorry. But I shared it on my timeline. Okay. Alright. Maybe I should share it on my mom's timeline too, so that she can see it, because she's always complaining, I never see. Maybe I should share it on my mom's timeline too, so that, oh no, because my mom's always like, I never see when it comes up. So let me share this. I'm gonna share this, and then I'm probably gonna get started. And I don't know, I just want to see what would happen if I take my time with this painting and just enjoy it the whole time. So share this video. Like I said, I'm really nervous. I'm always nervous. I'm going to take a sip of water. I guess I'm nervous is because, like I said, last night's painting, I was a little disappointed in the outcome, even though I love the process. So it's another fear I gotta get over. So yeah. Alright. So let me go ahead and get my colors out. I already got my main colors out. Just wanna try something new here, because I do like this song. I hope you guys like this song as well. I think it's a very pretty song. And see, look at this. I'm almost out of paint. That's how crazy I've been going, y'all. I've just been going ham. Like, it's crazy. I don't know what's happening. I try to have all this set out, you know, beforehand, but I was like really trying to debate on like the colors and stuff, because I'm really trying to work on mixing the colors. I'm really trying to work on mixing the colors so that I don't mix two colors that look terrible together. And I have on shorts, y'all. I do. I have on shorts. Don't worry. Okay. All right. Just, can y'all see the canvas perfectly? I have everything set up now. Everything ready to go. I hope. Okay. Alrighty, so you guys can see the can. Yes, you can see. Alright. So I'm about to get started. Like I said, it's more of like a mellow, steady pace song with little here, but when I play it, you'll understand. But it's by Lorena McKinnon, and it's called The Mummer's Dance. Don't know if you heard of it, but it's a nice song, and I hope you enjoy it. I had to give that Starbucks a break. Well, actually, it's because I couldn't get there this morning, so I'm drinking some water right now. Like I said, I'm really nervous. I always get nervous when I do these because I don't see myself until after you guys see me. Like, and then I'd be like, wow. But every time I always get, nervous. And I'm also do some that I haven't done. Usually before a painting, I always pray before I start the painting. And I ask the Lord to work through my hands. And so I didn't do that with the last two speed paintings. But I can't believe I didn't do that. But before every painting, I pray. So please pardon me. Up, volume up, and I just gotta remember, like, it's okay to take my time and see if when I take my time I can create something. But okay, I'm nervous. And I really appreciate you taking the time out to watch me. Like, that's so cool. Thank you. Because I'm really, really nervous. Where'd the song go? Don't worry, I'm going to find it. Don't worry, I got it right here. Thank you. just comes out like that. I guess I could see a face.
Maybe two.
I don't know. It's interesting, though. That's so weird. I'm it feels good when you do that, though. It feels really good. I fucked up. I was like, damn, I need some black. I need to go shopping. I spent more time at Michael's than any other store in America. I go to Michael's like all the time. I be in Michael's more than I be in the mall, and I just buy art supplies. And I forgot black. That's what I need. I need some black. But that's crazy. See, I be having a. See, the thing is, I have no idea what's gonna come out like. It's just like you be so many different outcomes that you be thinking it could come out, and it comes out like nothing like how you expect it. But that felt good. It felt good. Okay. Now that I got that out, I'm definitely gonna want. Just enjoy the rest of this day. Just enjoy the rest of this day. Who knows? I hope to eventually get so good. Like, I form, like, a perfect face. Like, I can just, like, with my hands. Just look at my hands. They're so dirty. That's why I stopped getting acrylic nails. Because I cannot keep them clean. Not with... That's a cool painting. Like, I can kind of see two people dancing, and then I see a face, but, you know, I don't know. But, if I could just bottle up this feeling and, like, sell it to y'all, so you can know how good it feels to just so at least your feelings and something you love to do. Okay, well, thank you again. I really appreciate you watching me. I think you're like my only viewer, but that doesn't matter. As long as I have just one viewer, like, I don't even care. Like, cause that's pretty cool, and I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna remember you. You're awesome. Yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Okay, alright, well, I am off to wind down. I'll probably be back here on Monday. Who knows, Tuesday. I might do this from Monday through Friday. I don't know. I might do it every other day. I might do it Monday, Wednesday, or I just might do it whenever I just feel like doing it. If that's every day, then so be it. It'll be every day. But I'm gonna really do it when I'm like, really like, because it's like, because at the same time, it's like, as you're coming up with just these different things, you're releasing your feelings, so you're like really putting your feelings out there. So it's like, so it's going to take time for feelings, you know what I mean? But, anyhow, but thank you for watching. I'm going to go, and yes, thank you.